Well, that was a weird afternoon.
I guess I knew Pierce was part of a weird futuristic cult, but I wasn't prepared for a funeral with so much beeping.
Well, let's not judge. Everyone has the right to whatever fake religion they delusionally choose.
Abed, you were by the coffin for a long time. Are you okay?
I'm okay. Although, Troy and Abed are in mourning.
Will you guys please stop doing that?
I can't believe you did it during your eulogy. So uncomfortable.
I don't think the audience got that we were singing mourning with a U.
You were singing mourning with a U? Oh, no.
I still don't fully understand the Laser Lotus theology. So Pierce's body is in the coffin, and we buried it. But this energon pod contains his life vapor?
Yeah. It's all right here in this incredibly persuasive literature they passed out. Once you reach level 16, you can see the color blurple.
Oh, the ridiculous cartoon nonsense. If there is a blurple, the Lord keeps it hidden for a reason.
What up, N-bombs? How's the funeral? Awesome?
No, Chang. Our friend's funeral was not awesome. It was deeply sad. You know, funeral stuff.
Excuse me. I thought you guys hated Pierce.
Why did Leon hate Pierce?
All right, are you sure you guys aren't just doing the respect the dead jiggling?
I think you have us mistaken for you, Chang.
I don't know. I definitely remember you complaining about him a lot.
We complained about him when he was alive. This is different.
Can't believe we'll never see him again.
Just a reminder, you gotta live life to the fullest. By the time Pierce was my age, he had already been fired from 15 jobs. I've only seen 2 police academies. The last 2.
Well, he's gone too soon, but won't be soon forgotten.
I would say you're quite correct, Mr. Winger.
Who the hell are you?
My name is Mr. Stone.
That's easy for you to say. And for us to say.
I work for Mr. Hawthorne. He specified in his will that no matter how natural in appearance the circumstances of his death, a private inquest should be conducted to determine whether any one of you, his former study group, murdered him.
Oh, what?
To be cleared, you must all submit to a polygraph test.
Aw, Schnizzle, you guys are in trouble. Later.
Mr. Chang, I presume. You're also listed as a suspect and requested to participate.
Fine, but I asked the questions.
I'm afraid I can't allow that.
All right. And just the fine part.
Oh! Oh! We're losing Pierce! Everyone, quickly!
Oh! What?
Someone get a balloon!
Give me some rope.